small. I'm sorry, it's really hot in here. So we are at the bus stop. The bus stop. So right now we are waiting for the bus. There's a bus coming right now. So let's see if that's the bus that we should be going. I'm so excited to go to Dubai Mall. Guys, two bus just arrived, and this is actually the This was actually the one because I didn't know. So let's go in.
We are going up for the front seat.
We are out of the bus and now we are going to be in a metro. Go see what we have over here. Big aquarium over there. I really want to see that mostly. And now we are going to straight escalator. Oh wow, this is actually really slow. If you don't want to walk, you can just stay like enjoy the view. Look at that, there is flowers on top of that building. Oh my gosh, it's so amazing. Burj Khalifa. I'm showing you guys the Burj Khalifa again, but this time I'm showing you guys it. It's actually near. I didn't zoom in actually. Oh, that's a weird shape, by the way. That's actually not how it looks in real. Oh wow, sorry for that. Look at this thing. What is this? Beautiful over here, and something grown over here. is Dubai Mall.
Here we are actually in Dubai Mall right now. That is Dubai Mall. Let's go walk over there.
Oh, goodness. In the starting position of Dubai Mall, we are actually near ice cream shop. I will show you the ice cream. It was really tricky and it was so much fun. It's the first time we are getting like this. I really love it. Vaccination of COVID-19 for my parents. So we are actually going to find where it is, and this is what I saw over here. So I think it's balloons. I will show you that. I actually think it's balloons, so I will show you. It's the thing that I was telling you. And there is also so much more stuff. This looks like a coronavirus. You stupid little guy. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Look at this thing. I wanna get a photo. Whoa. There's something else over here. What are you? There's a big hole over here. I think it's a lot look like a moon. He's eating a pancake, maybe. Right now, we are going to see the aquarium, the big aquarium. It has sharks and every single thing. So let's go see the aquarium. I'm so excited. I'm always so excited when I'm in Dubai. Where is my brother? And this over here. I'll show you all together because I'm not sure that I showed you all the things. So, inside, please. Gosh. Oh, wow. Look at all this stuff. Wait a second. Bunny me. I really love this one. But we're not gonna buy it anyway. Just gonna try some things. We are checking out some chokers.
Here in the wallet. Mm-hmm.
So right now we are going to get some food to eat. We need our lunch. We came here in 9:45, I think. we came to get vaccine, as I told you. And now, wait. Wait. And now we are just going to get food, as I told you already. And I will show you
this. The view.
Okay,
show them up here. Where's the Burj Khalifa? Burj Khalifa is missing, by the way. Like the road and everything.
Yeah, Burj Khalifa is right here. Burj Khalifa, see? Look at this thing. I don't know what it is actually. What is the hand symbol over here? I think that means don't touch it.
Nothing will happen. It's just a joke.
Guys, so here we have some small. Here we have small aquarium. See that? Guys, here we have a small aquarium. And we actually have a bigger, way bigger one than this. Like, it is really, really bigger than that. There's so many rays inside of this. Yeah. Guys, so we have a bigger one which has lots of things, lots of creatures that lives in the water. Here we have lots of fish too. Such as that, such as shark, hammerhead shark. There's another shark. Yeah, as I told you, that's actually down over there, downstairs. We'll go there and check it out, but first we gotta eat our food and then we'll come here and then maybe we'll go to get the vaccine first and then we'll come here in the aquarium, I think. Yeah, I think. And I said maybe. Okay? So we are here in food court. So let's go inside. Oh wow, we are gonna eat. I think we are gonna eat, you know, we need lunch, so it's probably gonna be rice. So let's go and eat food. God, we also have this. We can like sit in outside and eat. That's why there is chairs on outside, which is really cool. Like really cool, really, really cool. What is this? This is ice cream. We're not gonna buy because we already had ice cream. Duh. Have a lot of other things over here. Guys, that's a machine of making ice cream. That's really cool, by the way. Okay, I'll show you guys the screen. No one will sit there. Oh, there is an umbrella, which is good. See, this is what I told you. Oh my. I don't wanna go inside. Yeah, very cool. It's pretty cold in here and it's really hot in there, so I'm not gonna. It's the ice ring. Okay, yeah. We are not actually going down there. Maybe we'll go down there, but not going now. We need the food. Okay, I just came here to show you that. Now I need to run over there. Guys, look at all this ice cream. It's just. My favorite one is this. Let's go. Are you talking to me? Okay guys, so right now we are sitting over here waiting for our parents to get here after the second dose.
After taking the
second dose. After taking the second dose,
my brother Ryan is using the car.
Guys, my dad and mom is back. My papa is back. My mom is back. And I got a chocolate. So right now, I don't know what we are going to do. I think we are going to go home.
We are not going to go home.
Yeah, we are not going to go home.
We are going to show.
Yeah, definitely.
Our father and mother got the vaccination. Yep. I mean, vaccine.
Wear mask. Be safe. Okay, let's
now
go.
Now we are going to buy a robot.
Yeah, a cleaning robot. I think you guys know about that. These cute things over here. This is actually my favorite. It's really beautiful. just go to the house.
Guys, this thing was like this before, and my brother Ryan broke it. He was playing with it and he broke it up. This is what we are getting. We are also getting this one. I'll show you what it is. The first one I showed you is this thing. This is actually a machine that mops itself. Then the second one is this one. This is one grooming thing. We have one here. And you know the thing that I showed you first time itself. This is for grooming. And this is for mopping. You can keep it in there and then it will mop itself. But we just have to like move it, I think. Okay, I think. Ryan just broke that thing and he thought they were like yell at him or something, so he cried, but they were so sweet, right Ryan? You cried? Oh, poor little guy. Sorry about that. Now he is playing with those tiny bricks. What a kid. Guys, so right now we are going to get to the aquarium. So let's go. We were about to go to the aquarium, but we saw a really nice dress shop which I really like, so came to check it out. Oh wow, these are small. Like my mom told me to get one of these. Which one's cute? Comment down below which one's the cuter one. A, B, C, or D. Okay. Oh my gosh, these are one of my favorite things. Okay guys, so we are still inside this shop and I actually asked my dad to get me these, but like always he said no, you cannot get the no accessories. And I also love this. So it doesn't have any necklace. Downstairs, wondering what this is? Look. Ooh, it's literally a clock. Look at this. Oh my goodness, everything looks so real. Even, oh my gosh, look at this thing. I actually hear at the aquarium, but this thing is not it. In a bath. Normally, there will be even more fishes than that. But today, there's not so much as usual. This was my favorite. Chocolate, which is something I really love. Some coins, but they don't actually look like coins. And this is actually an umbrella. So we are out of the Daimar. Look at that water. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Guys, we are just so near. Oh, God. Look how clear it is. Juice. Oh. Where is my dad?